It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning. Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way.
What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. They must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Incredible.
Sophia, muster our fighters. Then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. We had more time.
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission out and let the other settlements know what's coming. I'll do what I can. You two, I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch.
This vase must have been beautiful once, but someone's poked a few new holes in it and filled it with dirt.
I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Go with God.
Greetings.
Greetings. Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural, if it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
Yes, but we know the valley. We use the ruins of the woods to our advantage.
They've got helicopters. We should expect them to come from the air.
The Soviets did as well. So we stay in the field. Can't hit what they can't see.
Need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more permit I've left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus.
Another difficult winter for my people.
Hello there.
We have told the people of the Valley City that we will attack at dawn. But we...
Can you see anything up there?
No. I'm trying to get the structure repaired.
That's not right.
Look who's here.
Greetings.
I'll do what I can.
I'll run out of nails before we're done here.
We can pull more out of the old cabins. The ones we...
Jacob said they come. We never recovered from the Soviets. Now this.
As many as he can before they arrive.
I made a mistake today.
I promised to keep them safe. What have I done? I should have been ready for this.
If you want to help, you should head down to the lower village.
Thank you.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
Fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here. The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They will crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will lead them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then will we be victorious. For now, we light the fires, warn the others in the valley. Today, we win by surviving. Gather as much ammunition and supplies as you can. Hide them in the caves and ruins. When you've completed your duties, yes!
Understood!
Trinity being here, the people they're hurting, that's down to me. I led them here. God, it's happening again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No. No, you can't think like this, Lara, or you really will drive yourself crazy. Trinity would have found this place sooner or later. At least I have the chance to help stop them. Of getting to the Divine Source first and using it to benefit the world, rather than cause more pain and suffering. Just need to focus. For everyone who's gone before. For everyone I've lost. Moving.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Thank you. An iron coin with one side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool. Perhaps to remove... Aurora, the physician.
road to Katesh was long and hard. Infirmity.
Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right. Headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricades. Move, move. Look out. Stay under cover.
Pull back.
Stay together.
Lay down your weapons or you will be shot.
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Scattered.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail!
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source!
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
I've come so far. I've endured so much. These final barriers that you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit, they must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know. I'll see to the wounded here.
Is there anything you need?
We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done... Still able to fight. Sophia will hold them off until they can arrive.
had no choice, did we?
You could have run. Ella, hold still.
I still can't see straight.
Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wood...
Everything's gone. I can't save the legs.
That's to be expected.
But I can't promise. What are you saying?
I have to cut it off.
A little unsteady on your feet.
No, you can't!
We'll have passed that.
They'd gone through all the way.
You look a little gray.
I don't.
Protective shade. I don't like so.
Check. You might not even know.
I wish you could see the view from my tent, Lara. The dig looks so beautiful in the early evening, when the last embers of the sunlight dying upon a good day's work. Then, one by one, the fires are lit, and the smell of roasting meat wafts across the camp. They tell me that it's guinea pig. I decline. Rothig, too. Maybe next time I'll bring you out here, too. How did your history test go?
Those were my happiest memories, Dad, being out on the digs with you. Especially when you gave me my own little plot to excavate. I liked that. Feeling that I was part of something important. I aced that test, by the way.